My ghosts and goblins, I am here today to talk about my home runs and strikeouts for the month of September. And we're going to get going. And before we get going, my hair is a little wet because I just took a shower. And I don't have much makeup on because I'm not feeling too well. Because, you know, got kids, they get sick, they get you sick. That's all I got to say. But let's get started. We'll start out with fingers. These little things. And these little things. Let's start out with them. And I've got three nail polishes. And the first one I've been using and loving has been my Sosite. It's like a greenish gray, I guess you call it. Sosite. You can see it. And this is what it looks like. And then the other one, these two are the ones I told you, if any of you ever watched my last video, saying that I ordered two nail polishes off Amazon, and they came in. I've used them for a good 2 weeks, on and off. So I got this color on my toes right now, and this one is called Miss Fancy Pants. Miss Fancy Pants! Oh, Miss Fancy Pants! And it's right here. You can read Miss Fancy Pants. And I like it. And then the other one I used on my fingers two different times. I used it one time, then I took it off, and then I added this. And then I took it off, and then I put this back on, which is called Marshmallow. Marshmallow. Oh, whoa. Almost dropped it. And it does look like a marshmallow. It's white. It's creamy. You only need... I had to put three applications on. And these two only needed two applications. So they're great. And the other thing that I've been using is my warm vanilla sugar hand cream. And this stuff is wonderful. It leaves your hands so soft and so creamy. And the vanilla smell is just a hint of it. And it lasts quite a bit. And I bought this last year and it's still going. At 10 bucks. Well, it says 10 on it. But I actually only paid half price because they were having a big sale at the time. And then the other thing that I've been using, is the Carmex Healing Cream. Used to help prepare your driest, roughest skin. And I've been using this on my elbows and knees and the bottom of my feet. And it's so soft. It's not greasy, which I like about that. And it says something out. It absorbs fast and not greasy. I love all that. And it has 9 healing ingredients, penetrates, helps repair your very dry, rough, and cracked skin. Which I start to get that in the winter. Boo-hoo! And all that. But anyways, let's continue on. And my face, I've been using my L'Oreal Hydro Fresh Toner, which I talk so highly about. You know, and there's only a little bit for maybe one or two more applications, but I went and bought me another one the other day. Yay, how you bought me another one. Last one on the shelf, I snatched it up and said, this is mine. So, you can tell how much I like it if I went and bought a second bottle. And I love using it. And then, my next thing, we're still working on face, which is, I have a lip combo. I'm into the lip combos now, which is my Baby Lips Fruit Pink Punch. See? Pink Punch, and I like it, so I know you all know what it looks like, and you probably already know it swatched, see? So, I've been using that, and on top of it, I've been using the drawer, I guess that's how it's called, the Birchbox Pink that I got a couple months ago in my Birchbox, and I love it, so you can see the name, and I just love it, and this is what it looks like. Right underneath, see? And then when you put them on top, it makes it so pink, so vibrant, so alive, and I love it. Excuse me. And then the other lip thing I've been using that I got about two weeks ago is my Revlon Just Fit and Kissable Lip Stain. And I'm on the bandwagon now, so everybody talks about it. I could not find it. Finally, Target had a display, and I said, snatch me one color up one way or another. Because I want to see what all the hype was. And the hype, the first day was like, everybody likes it for this. But then the third, the fourth, the fifth day, realized why everybody liked their creamy, they're smooth, they stay on for a while. And mine is called Charm. Mine is Charm. I don't know if you can see the name, but, and it's really creamy, and I like how it comes up in the bottom. You don't have to sit there and worry about, you know, shave, you know, sharpening or anything. You don't have to worry about all that because it goes up and down, and you don't have to sharpen it and have all that, you know, wooden pieces while you're trying to put on your lips. And I have some on my lips, but you probably can't see. It's very light, very subtle. I love it, you know, but there's a hint that you got some color on, which I like. And I'm going to try another one I saw there. It was some red color. I saw it and I said, no, I wanted this, so I'm going to try the red one next. I don't know what the color or name was, so don't ask. And the thing I've been wearing to bed, I've been switching between these two. I've been doing the Sugar Spice Soft Lips. And I've been using that before bed. And I also have been using my Nivea A Kiss of Honey Milk. And that I love too. That is just I mean, that's how much I got left. I've had this for like 6-7 months. And this, I have a whole bunch of different ones of this, but this is right now my favorite. And I have like that much left, so. And we're going on to the next thing. Can you guess what it is? It has to do with hair. Okay, I've been using my Triple Moist Deep Recovery Hair Mask from Neutrogena. And this stuff is amazing, just like everybody else talks about their hair masks being amazing. This one to me is amazing. And I've used quite a bit, as you can see, you know. And it's like, it's just creamy and everything. Creamy, soft. It's, you know, and it has a pleasant smell, nothing overwhelming. I put it in my hair for 5 minutes and then I rinse it out and my hair is super soft for 2 to 3 days. You know, I let my hair go sometimes a day, 2 days. You know, but if I was allowed to go 3 days, it'd still be super soft, you know. And everybody talks about macadamia, you know, for repair masks. I haven't tried it, but I might, just to see which is the baddest. The best, I mean, the baddest. Anyways, and then I've been using, I bought this in August, showed you guys before, and a little bit goes a long ways. And it's the Garnier Fructis Sleek and Shine Moroccan Sleek Oil Treatment. And you can see how much I've used. I've had it since August. And I got some in my hair today. And it's like really nice. And I love it to death. And I've been using my Herbal Essence Dangerously Straight Flat Out Finishing Spray. Honeyed Pears and Silk. That's what it has in it. And I've used a whole bunch. I've had it for since January of this year. I don't remember where I got it. I got it offline, but I don't remember where online, so now I can't buy it again because I haven't found it in the store at all. But it smells like, has a little like hint of floral, pear, all that stuff in it, which I love. And it does make your hair straight, makes your hair soft, flyaways go away. Bye-bye, flyaway. And then the other thing I use in my hair lately has been, has been John Frieda Root Awakening Strengthen and Boost Leave-In Spray. And that's amazing. I mean, I've noticed my hair has, you know, been a little bit better, been more manageable, let's put it that way. And that's what it looks like, and this is the thing that keeps it protected, you know. And it's safe on color treated hair, so if you color your hair, it'll work awesome without any problemo. And I've been using the Aussie Essentials Touchably Smooth Split End Protector, which I just bought this a week ago, but I had to show everybody because I think it's amazing. It really works in your hair just a little bit. You know, I put a little bit down, like maybe about this much down, and it's like so soft. And you can feel it soft for a day or two until you're ready to wash it again. And it doesn't leave any fallout, so I don't, you know, I can pull on my hair and I don't have like hair falling out or anything. I never had that problem before, but I'm just saying. You know, and you just massage through wet or dry hair, leave to give your tips a kiss of conditioning. And I've tried it once when my hair was dry, and it still works. It makes your hair so soft, you know, and it helps with flyaways too, in case anybody has flyaways like I do and frizziness and all that crap. Your hair will feel smooth as silk. Go ahead, touch, toss, or twirl. And I love this. And it's only like $3-something I paid for this, so I'm going to continue buying it. I got it at Target, in case people want to know where. And I've been using my Aussie Sun Touch Shine. Hi-ho, hi-shine hairspray. This is one of my favorites. I got two hairsprays that I like, but this one I've just been going to the most. And I love it. It's maximum hold. I don't need maximum hold, but that's just all I had, and I wanted it, so I did. And it smells good. It's amazing. Purple is my favorite color. Maybe that's why I go to it a lot. But I also have some pretty good products. I mean, the products, they were good way back in the, you know, late 80s, and then 90s come, and fine, and then starting to get in the 2000s, they started changing it a little bit. And the packaging, I miss the old packaging. But what can you do? Got new generation coming out, they want the new stuff, new packaging, you know. Come on, people, go back to the old. All right. And the other thing that I got was the Olay Total Effects 7-in-1 Deep Penetrating Moisturizer Body Wash. This stuff is so soft. It's a little thick, which is fine, if you can see. See? And you put it on your scrunchie or sponge, whatever you use. Put it on and it makes your skin soft. And you can see the difference. It says, improves elasticity, relieves dryness, which I know, because in the winter I get dry skin. Deeply conditioned skin, I know. Brightens dull skin. It does brighten it a little bit. You can see a little hint, a brightness, shimmer, in it, whatever you want to call it. Even skin tone. Smooths rough skin. Minimizes appearance of dry lines. Now, I notice that on the bottom of my feet, so. And you notice that after four times, you notice difference. I've gotten this in the past. I went and repurchased it again. And I went and repurchased it again. I mean, I've had it several times in the past. But I like it. And it was only like $7.99 or $8.99. But it was still, with a coupon of $2 off, I didn't have to pay much. So, to me, I like it. And I have two non-favorites and a song. Maybe two that I'll let you listen to a little bit of it that I like. And my one is the Hershey's Cocoa Natural Unsweetened. Now, I've been making hot chocolate out of this. Recipe's right here for it. See? And I love it. I mean, you just get the ingredients, put it together, a nice warm hot chocolate on a nice cold day or rainy day, watching a good movie on Netflix, and boom, you're set for the day. And I've been using it a lot. I mean, I like the other cocos that are out there that they make, but this one I like when you put all the ingredients and can do it yourself, see? That's how much is in this thing left. Less than half. So. And I got a little Halloween thing. See? Candy corn. I don't like candy corn, but this was cute. I don't like eating candy corn. It's sickening to me. Got this in the dollar section. When you go in, you got all a dollar, $2, $3 section. This was $2.50. Last one. I was hoping to have another one. I'm going to use this for a spoon rest to put my spoons on it after I'm cooking and I don't have to lay it on the counter. I love it. I hope I can find another one at another Target, because there is another Target, you know, in our Watertown area, which is a little bit farther than right over here where we live. I'm going to try it out and see. And I'm going to show you a song or two that you may like. Alright, let's see. And it's called It Gets Better by Todrick Hall. My oldest son was listened to this and I liked it when I saw it on his Facebook page. And this is part of it. He's awesome. I'll let you listen a little bit of it. Hey. It talks about people. So hard not to cry, well, hold on. I know you're fed up, but keep your head up, cause people only see what they wanna. People only believe what they wanna.
Walk to mom in your shoes. No, no, no. So what you gonna do
better, it gets better. Your life will get better. Okay. Well. Hold on. Now that song has to do with you're being different. Like you could be gay or you could be, you know, a bully, being victim of bullying and all that. And people think you're different. So this guy did a great song, and because he must have been victim of bullying or victim of something, because that's what the song is all about if you really listen to it all. And I have one more song that I like, and it's, let me see. Hold on, I gotta get out of here. And it's, no, it's called Zedd Clarity Feet Foxes, in case you didn't. It's on my eye. See. I like this song. I heard it and loved it. See, that song I was thumbing through iTunes, listened to it, and then I said, well, I'm going to listen to it again because it was catching my attention. I listened to it again and I love it. So, those are my two songs. This is all my stuff that I have. I hope you like. I know it's a little long. It's just as long as I think I've done a video. But other than that, I enjoy doing it. I'm sorry that I'm sick if I sound in a video, because I am. Now I'm going to go eat breakfast, upload this as I eat my breakfast, and all of you enjoy your day. If you know of any songs that you want me to stick in my iPad to my and stuff, let me know, because my iPod is missing music, my iPad is missing music, and it needs something to listen to, for me to listen to, I mean, not that, because they don't have ears. But anyways, have a nice day, and see you all on the flip side.